Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the weekend, of course, all eyes on the incoming nor'easter set to impact the state, specifically for the White Mountains as we head through Saturday. A couple of alerts in effect, a winter storm warning mainly south and east where you see this pink color here, and then a winter weather advisory north and west where snowfall totals will likely be a little bit less. Also, in addition to the snow, we've got gusty winds to deal with this storm system. Generally southeast in the state towards the seacoast is where the highest gusts will be, but the mountains specifically could also see some stronger gusts in the higher elevations and the peaks, and we could see gusts upwards of 45 miles per hour, and of course Mount Washington likely gusting well above that, as is typical for the mountains. And as we head through Saturday evening, the gusts are going to continue. It does remain breezy right through Saturday night, so even after the snow stops falling, we could still be dealing with winds, and the wind chill factor is going to be at play here too. As we head through Saturday evening, it'll likely feel like the 20s below zero for the mountains. So if you plan to be out at all on Saturday, you're going to want to make sure you are really bundled up because of that cold. So here's the timing of the snow as we head into Saturday. For the mountains, because you're a little bit further north, the snow doesn't quite move in until a little bit later in those early morning hours, 5, 6 a.m. You'll start to see that steady snow really coming down, and that's going to continue throughout the day. 11 o'clock, you still got steady snow across the area, and these darker shades of blue here indicating some heavier snowfall rates, so a few heavier bands could set up in some spots, but generally highest totals will be a bit further south and east. But either way, travel certainly going to be tricky throughout the day Saturday, and then this starts to taper off. Now there may be some lingering snow showers across the higher elevations and the peaks as we head towards later Saturday night, say 10, 11 o'clock, while the snow has already ended for most of New Hampshire. The mountains could hold on to a lingering snow shower before really clearing out as we head into Sunday. And Sunday's going to be quiet, but it's still going to be cold. So what are we looking at for totals? Well, a good portion of the mountains could actually pick up 6 to 12 inches. So that is what we're expecting for this particular region of the state, from Plymouth all the way up towards Bartlett and Conway through Albany and Tamworth, and a little bit further north as well up to southern Cowas County and Berlin. You could be looking at about 6 to 12 inches of snow from this storm.